dreamed of a little home for me. I played pretend between the trees and fed my house guests bark and leaves and laughed in my pretty bed.